Welcome, everyone, to Fenton with Fancy Nancy. And my name is Nancy. Today, we are going to take a look at MilkGlass, Hobnail candle holders. How pretty. Look at that. And you thought the star of the show was gonna be him. Maybe so, but I don't think so. Nothing tops my Fenton. In the background is my very first find with an authentic stamp in the glass on the bottom. Candle bowl, they call that one back there. This is an individual candle holder. Gorgeous. Oh yeah, they're all looking at it. Oh yes. I have accompanied the MilkGlass Hobnail candle holders with other finds. How exciting this is to me. Look at the other candle holder on your left side. Oh, what a find that was. But I only have one. So I'll be looking for the other one in my lifetime. Gorgeous. And then we'll speak another day on that gorgeous vase in the background. Right now it's about this candle holder. The bumps are the hobnails. Gorgeous and perfect, I think. And I'm so happy to have a pair. I wanted to share them with you, ladies and gentlemen, just so you know what Fenton candle holders look like. MilkGlass, Hobnail, and beautiful. I'd like to thank you for watching today. Yeah, the star of the show was not him, eh? Let's just take a look at him anyway, though, for kicks and giggles, shall we? Look at this. What a beautiful find. There's a lot of fun with these birds. I find it fitting for today because the birds are really out with all the spring weather, wanting to burst out here. The robins are back. I thought this little one kind of represented a robin a little. I know he's not, but kind of does. But the cardinals are here. Oh yes. MilkGlass Hobnail candle holder. I don't think it gets any prettier than that. Look at that. I look forward to having. A glass of wine with that one time in my life, maybe some dinner, or just watch another video. Make another video. You all know I'm going to be making many, 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 many more. So I'd like to thank you again for watching. I hope you enjoyed yourself. I know I did. Have a beautiful day, everybody.